not just the arms doing all the work when performing an overhead. Your legs and torso also help out. Bend down low to get your weight behind the ball as you start to lift the overhead. As you can see, when the overhead starts to develop, your torso starts to rotate to help you lift the ball. Once the ball leaves the stick, never scoop the stick over the shoulder. Keep it strong and straight as it is here for maximum distance.